Hi children, how are you all? Yes, I hope all are you fine. Yes children, today I will teach you how to write capital letter I and small letter I. What you learnt last week? Which letter you learnt? You know that? Yes, that is capital letter H and small letter H. H for horse. Okay, today I will teach you letter I. Okay, shall we start? See here. Standing line. Slipping line. Downside on slipping line. And upside the slipping line. This is called capital letter I. Capital letter I. Standing line, slipping line, another one, upside slipping line. This is called capital letter I. Once again, children. Standing line, slipping line, and another one, slipping line. This is called capital letter I. Okay. Okay, now we start small letter I. Standing line, in a middle line, one dot. This is called small letter I. Small letter I. Okay, which object comes from letter I? Shall we see? I for ice cream. Yes, this is ice cream. I like the ice cream. Ice cream. Yes. I for insects. Insects. I for insects. This is insects. I for ink. Ink. Ink pot. Ink. I for ink. This is ink. I for iron. I for iron. Iron andre iron box iruttala maneli. Ade. Okay. You are don't touching. Okay. Muttabardadu. I for iron. I for island. Island. This is island. I for igloo. I for igloo. This is igloo. Yes. Okay. Okay, children. Have you? Do you have literacy skills books? Okay. In this book, see here, capital letter I and small letter I. I for ice cream. I for igloo. I for iron. I for island, ice, ink, insect, ice cream. Yes. Okay, turn the page and see here, capital letter I and small letter I. I is for also, I is also for India. Indian. Okay, invitation. See here, see the line and write properly. Trace and write, say the name of the letter. Letter helta barita hogbeka makla. Okay, see here, write the first letter of each object, say the word. Turn the next page, children. See here, name each picture, circle the pictures whose names begin with the letter I. I in the baruvanta letter ge object an en maadbeku circle maadbeku. I for ice cream. Yes, circle the ice cream. I for hen. No. I for igloo. Yes, circle it. I for horse. No. I for ice, circle it. Okay, once again, children, we have another book, that is handwriting. Do you have handwriting books? In this picture, right there, capital letter I. I for India. We are Indians. India is my country. It is my motherland. Okay, I for India. Trace here and write these lines. Write these on lines, okay? See here, trace and write. This is small letter I. I for igloo. Okay, trace and write here also. Okay, once again, children. You took the notes. In that notes, you have writing. You have write small letter. Okay, in that notebook, write there capital letter I. I for ice cream. Say the object and say the letters. Write the letters. Okay. I for ice cream. I for igloo. I for ink. Here small letter. I for ink. I for iron. I for ice. I for India. Okay. Say and write these all lines. Okay, children. Once again, I will show some activities. See here. This is pen. See here. How this is looking? How is looking this? How is looking this? This is letter I. It's looking letter I. You know? Yes. Once again. Okay. See here. This is choppies. This is also looking letter I. Okay. Once again. Okay. See here. What is this? Green peas. Yes. Letter I. Yes. I. Okay. Once again. I have green chili. I make green chili also. Letter I. I. Yes. Okay. Things in the paper in the aitu, pencil in the aitu, mate. In other vegetable, fruits, itara ella togondi main madbeku. Nange letters kanna ready madbittu. Nive en martira nange send martira. Okay na? Okay, children. Now we'll write capital letter J and small letter J. Okay, how we should write? Shall we see? See the board. Come with the board. See here. This is capital letter J. Which letter is this? Capital letter J. J for jet. Now we'll write small letter J. This is small letter J. Small letter J. Okay. This is capital letter and this is small letter J. J for jug. J for jam. J for joker. J for jelly. Okay. Now I'll show the book. This is literacy skills book. Do you have these books? Yes, in this book you have to write capital letter J and small letter J. See here, children. This is J, letter J. J for jungle, jam, zigzag. J, jug, jacket, jar, jockey, jackfruit. Yes. Turn the page and write there. Letter J also for joystick, joker, jellyfish. Okay. J, here you know, trace and color it. Here, write and come this page. Write the first letter of each object. Say the word. What is this, children? See here. Jug. Okay. See here. Write here. First letter. J for jug. J for jam. J for juice. Like this. Write this all. See the object and write. See here. Think of a word that begins with the letter J. Draw a picture of it and color it. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಮಕ್ಕಳ, ಜೆ ಇಂದ ಜೆ ಲೆಟ್ಟರಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುವಂಥ ಯಾವುದಾದ್ರೂ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸನ್ನು ನೀವು ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡಿ ಪಿಕ್ಚರ್ಗೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಕಲರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಲ್ಲ. ಓಕೆ, ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರೆನ್, ಡು ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ರೈಟಿಂಗ್ ಬುಕ್? ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್, ವಿಚ್ ಲೆಟರ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್? ಜೆ. J for joker. J for jar. J, this is big capital letter and this is small letter. Trace these letters and write here. Okay, children, you took the notes also. In that notes, okay, children, in that notes, see here. J for jug. J for jam. J for jelly. J for joker. Okay, joker, where is he? Where is Liv? This is capital letter and J for jug, J for jam, J for jacket, J for juice. Yes. Write these all letters. Okay, children, ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಬರೆದು ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ, ನನಗೆ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಬುಕ್ಕನ್ನು ತಗೊಂಡು ಬಂದು ಸ್ಕೂಲಲ್ಲಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿಸ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತೀರಾ. ಮತ್ತು ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ನನಗೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ನೀವು ಸೆಂಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಮಾಡ್ತಿರಲ್ಲ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ, ತಪ್ಪದೆ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸಿ ಯು, ಬಾಯ್.